Hi guys, the Stay Collector here. Today we're going to make our new sticker putting on this picture. Okay, then first we need to put the shoes. The shoes will be under here. And on my piece of the shoe is close to it over here. And now to put on my favorite people. So beautiful. She is over here in a beautiful dress. This one. Then just put it close to her like this. Then she is nice and pretty. Maybe she could use some bags. Or maybe just a bag. She could hold it right over here. Then it's time for her friend, this one. She is also dressing up close to my favorite character. Now I'm going to give her this one. It's like Belle's dress, but it's more beautiful, this one. There we go. Maybe if it's going to be more prettier using this bag. It's more smaller than before, but it's also nice. And now let's put the hats and the table close to the books, and maybe I'll give some ribbon for my special character that I really like so it can be more prettier. And this is my mommy's favorite character. Let's put it close to the pink hair people. Let's use the clothes. I think it's beautiful. The dress is pink, like our friend's hair color. And maybe if it's more nicer, she's a little crown. Up here. Then maybe she will use a little flower in her hair. Next, I'm going to put a long shoe, almost like a boot, down in the table. Then we put another hat close to the clock and the lamp. And maybe we could put some flowers here close to the window so it could get some sunlight. There's so much flowers here. Now we're going to put a sticker of this makeup accessory. So we're going to put close to the mirror. There's another shoe. It's not going to put it under the table. And some more shoes. Then, now I'm going to put this flower. It's red, close to the, it's full, close to the window, maybe beside the pillow. And this cute headband. It's like the rabbit's headband. We can put it maybe over here. There are three pillows on the floor that shapes like a heart. And I'm gonna put a clothes there. First, I'm gonna put this one. Second, I'm going to put this one. And the last clothes I'm going to put on this one. It's tiny, blue, and cute. Because it's tiny, that it makes a little space, that means we can put one more cloak. Maybe this is cute. Purple with a ribbon on it. It's one set. Now for this one. It's another headband. Colored red, yellow, and some flowers also there. We're going to put that close to that flower. This clothes. Next to the pillow. This clothes next to the first dress that I put next to the headband. This one's kind of pretty. It has some little sparkles if you see closely. I'm going to put it here. And this dress, I'm going to put close here. And this clothes maybe will be over here. And this clothes will be over here. There are 8 shoes below table, and one of the shoes is a pink and blue shoes. And this dress, I'm going to put it next to my favorite character. And this dress close to my mommy's favorite character. And this one is close to the other dress that's all dark color. And the last dress, I'm gonna put it between my favorite character, and the pink hair. Now we're going to make the phone. First, we just need to take this out. Then put this like this. This is what did I make. Is it beautiful? There are lots of clothes here, 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 and here, and here, and here, and here. And some flowers next to the window. And here is the tiny shoes. Now let's make the phone. We have the front and the back. Now we're going to make the app inside the phone. We're going to use this app. Here, this app, over here. I think this app is from Monster Zero. And this app puts over here. This app puts over here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 apps already been buttoned. Now it's time for another app. This is the Angry Bird app, but it's too little. That's why I didn't tell you how the shape and how it looks like, because it's too little. This is a picture of a fruit. And this is Tom and Friends. Then I'm going to put this one, but this is not an app. Okay, now it's for this app. It's too little to see. And time to put it next to the app that's called Tom and Friends. This is the app of Zombie vs. Plants. And I don't know what is this app. Now it's time for the app of this one. And the last app, we use it for this one. Maybe there will be more prettier if we decorate the back. Maybe with a sticker of herself down here and her friends close to her. She's so pretty. She's wearing a green dress with some yellow flowers on top of her head. I love to play these stickers because it's so fun. And this one over here, this pink guy over here, maybe a little bit of tiny stickers could make over here. It's going to be a beautiful phone because I decorated front and back. Do you know that this is called mobile phone for kids? Because this is made of a sticker and it's so, so fun to make it. Because real phones hasn't really been made by stickers. They've been made of maybe a lot of things. And the last tiny sticker, I'll put it maybe over here. And this guy, I'll put it over here. Maybe it's too full for this one. We will get the app, but it's not really good to put the app. So I'll put this one. So this is the last sticker I'm gonna put. This is in front of my phone. This is the back. Which one do you like? The phone or this one? If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, give a thumbs up, and give a comment below. Bye!